It is being called an isolated incident, but this evening, three people were shot inside of a barber shop in Aurora. Shooting happened inside a building on Havana, just south of Mississippi. Building is not far from Costco, Target, and Dick's Sporting Goods. Kelly Werthmann has been at the scene this evening. Kelly, what do you know about the shootings?
Well, Karen, right now we don't know of a motive. There's still no clear motive in this case, but there are still a handful of investigators who are still here this evening. There's even a few of them inside still collecting evidence. Police right now have little details to share what led to the gunfire on the second floor of this building. Police here in Aurora say they got numerous calls around 5:15 this afternoon reporting several shots fired at the barber shop. When officers arrived, they found three men suffering from gunshot wounds, and they were immediately rushed to a nearby hospital. Police did not lock down or even evacuate this six-story building. Investigators tell us there is no threat to the public right now. And again, this is believed to be an isolated incident. Police are still working right now to determine who the shooter is. We did see a white car with several pieces of evidence tape on it towed away from the scene, but authorities did not say if it is connected to the suspect or at all related to this shooting. At this hour, we have not received any updates from police as far as the condition of those three men who were shot or if there's any relation between the three of them and this suspected shooter. We do expect to learn more information from Aurora police in the coming hours, but they are also asking for anyone, if they have any information, to give Crime Stoppers a call. Reporting live in Aurora, Kelly Werthmann covering Colorado First.
All right, Kelly, thank you.